Us over kingdom and nation as a church. Do you know that? Do you know your rights and your rank in the spirit? Do you know your rank? We are placed there. But we operate like we are, listen, we operate like we are no longer there. We're not there. The Bible said that we are seated in heavenly places with Christ Jesus. And He's given us authority. Can I tell you, hallelujah, there are 12 systems, as I was doing some little research, 12 systems of this world. I would name a few. And this would, these are the systems that God places an authority over and power. We have power to speak and to command these systems to come in alignment. We have power over the educational system, the entertainment system. The economy, listen, y'all got to hear this word today. Hallelujah, God. The economical system, the political system, hallelujah, financial system, religious system, government system, defense system. There are so many systems. Yes. And the church are still living below the level of authority that God has given you. Speak to these systems. Our word is where it is now. And our Bahamas is where it is now because the church have lost their joy and their power and authority. They've lost it. If you exercise the authority over these systems, everything got to come in alignment because the love of Christ is in you and I. Because the real God is within you and I. Somebody to tell you that you ready to get up and come up higher. God has given us authority so that every system have to serve you and I. Get the revelation. What authority you existed in today? Are we just a church? We have a call on once. To the earth, God said, I've given you authority. I'm giving you authority over the system of the world. Rulers over the system of the world. Yes. Speak into the atmosphere. Call what you want to see manifest. Speak over our government system. Call it into being.
Yes.
Sometimes God even raised some women and men of God of the cloth to go into the system and change the atmosphere. Yes. Higher ground is where He's calling us to. Yes, the establishers is here to establish what He